It's designed to help you track all type of activity when using the application. You can find the history of tasks, parents, workflow, policies. You could also get that same view in a percentage, which may or may not change the order.
You could see all the department tasks. Just click here and mark that this task has been completed, or click anywhere on the black bar.
If you click over here, you can actually see the before and after value, particular user you're looking for to track their history.